news from our team in Chicago. Resistance fighter Joe Grizzly Bear Olsen, a very popular, larger-than-life character in the Chicago South, turned out to be a liar. He'd been informing on his friends in return for prescription drugs from the KPA to feed his addiction. Outpost with a sign around his neck saying, they told us it broke their heart to do it.
Thank you. very cross of it up.
Inside. Anyone nearby, they need help fast.
The Norks are hitting the stash. There's no way out. You got
I'm gonna go.
fucking gotta be fucking joking. Why do I even answer these fucking calls? Fucking hell. Not to believe me.
Thank you. name of Boko Haram.
Warehouse near your location where the KPA have set up a transceiver station. Capturing it would help our cause against the Norks in the zone. See what you can do.
That's the stronghold, Brady. Heather's just about to get the Goliath running again, so it's just down to you now. Secure that base for us and we're in business.
Stronghold. It will be heavily defended, but capturing it would deal a severe blow to Nork's strength in the zone.
Anyone hear me? We're pinned down by snipers. We need help. Anyone?
적군을 본 마지막 장벽부터 수색을 시작합니다.
You don't mess around, do you, Brady? All right, people, we need to secure the area. Check for weapons, ammo, anything that we can use. I need to set up signal coverage for the Goliath. I swear I spent more time at the keyboard than I did before the damn war. And got it. The Goliath now has full signal coverage in the area. That should even the odds a little when we storm Independence Hall. Okay. On to phase two. So the Norks use flying drones to patrol the red zones. We call them dusters because they drop this gas. Stuff is fucking evil. If we don't want them being used against us when we attack Indy Hall, we're gonna need to take out all of the launch sites around the city. I'm guessing they'll be heavily guarded, but I'm not asking you to go alone. I'll drive the Goliath from here and back you up. Be a good way to test the systems. Just be careful with her, please. Okay, I'm sending the launcher locations to your phone and bringing the Goliath online. Let's get this done. Okay, now I've programmed the Goliath to follow your phone signal. I've got control of the turret. Let's do some damage.
There's one over there at the junkyard. Let's do this.
Thank you.
mind? What, you don't think she can keep up?
Mine.
closer you are to the Goliath, the safer you'll be. In theory.
Thank you. Sorry, lost functionality for a second. We're good to go.
Developing a mind of its own and turning on you.
Flashpoint. The stash is under attack. Anyone close by, please help out.
Yeah! fucking Norks got him!
Thank you.
In securing this stronghold. You have dealt the KPA a severe blow. This was a major part of their plan, Lombard. Let's hope it was a big setback.
40분 단위로 툴 스캔에 보고하라. 누락된 툴은 20분 내에 중앙에 보고해야 한다.
everywhere.
It's okay. Let him through. The Goliath is completely shut down. I can't even query the systems to get a diagnosis. It's just totally dead. Somebody did this. Somebody knew exactly how to cripple it, and I have absolutely no idea how to even begin to fix it. Wiley went out and managed to get a hold of some schematics that might help, but he ran into a patrol and had to stash them. I need those plans. His last transmission point is marked on your phone. Can you please take a look, Brady? Without those schematics, I don't stand a chance of fixing this. Where do I even start? What the hell have they done to you? Try and power one of the subsystems. Something must be working. Can you go take a look, Brady? We have to find out what's happened to Wally. Can you go take a look, Brady? We have to find out what's happened to Wiley.
We got a flashpoint. Norks have found a stash and a trap inside. Go nearby, they need help fast.
Wiley must have marked. You see any signs?
Found our stash. We can't hold it. Help us!
How about the ceiling? Anything up there?
Everything you can carry from the stash and get gone.
They're gonna feel. Check it out! Hot side!